All right, so let's get back to the band here. Of course, it is the Sacramento Jazz Festival in Jubilee this weekend. We got another great band that you can catch over the weekend here. We got La Descarga. We're going to be speaking with Beatriz Muniz.
Mucho gusto, everyone.
Hello. Hey, good to see you. How would you guys describe your band, your sound?
We're Afro-Cuban jazz. We have a Cuban, Afro-Cuban bass and the jazz influence as well. And gorgeous music.
Yeah, it is gorgeous music because it kind of sounds a little like a merengue, maybe a little salsa in there, but then there's some other tones and kind of things involved there. How long have you guys been playing together?
We've been together almost a year and a half. Wow. Almost a year and a half.
It's working good, guys? Good relationship here?
Yeah.
Of course. Yes,
definitely.
Of course.
They're like, let's just play. Let's just do this.
All right.
How about we have a fiesta right now? La Descarga. Right.